Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Kingdom Hearts Versus. We happen to be recording this after we already recorded it, because I forgot to do an intro, but we've all three have recorded our episodes, right, Ryan and Laurel?
Girl.
Holy. But, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Let's see, Ryan and Laurel are, like, neck and neck right now. Ryan currently has a lead in points, and Laurel's right behind him, and he's ahead in the story, though. He's close, he's right in the middle of fighting Captain Hook. Ryan still has to go to start fighting the Heartless and then Captain Hook. So, let's start the video. Does he not know whose ship he's on?
Oh, but he's watching this one. I'm equipped, though. What a puss on her. I gotta get rid of what?
The sound of me not winning? That's a very dreadful sound. He's paranoid about that alligator.
She's really lost her oosh.
Why, Swan?
I still can't believe it.
And you can do it.
So yeah, after this cutscene, in this episode, we found her.
Damn, we don't even know.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime.
He doesn't even know.
You believe? You can do anything, right?
Not yet, no.
I know I will.
Unless you're a murderer.
So much I want to tell her.
What
about flying,
you
can see the pirates, and everything else is
happening. There's numbers for you.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh my god, it's Link.
What about the clock tower?
I'm just kidding.
You say there's something there.
Oh, yeah.
Sure you are.
Okay, then.
You don't look like Monica to me.
I'm
just kidding.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you? No defense.
Navi! Actually, Tattle!
Oh no, poor clock tower. It's simply a little bit behind the wall.
Yeah.
Because you made a lot of it. You ended up flipping so far to cut them down.
Hey, yeah. Whoa. Get him, girl. I must feel
it. No, these girls.
I never. Stop moving. Ryan says I have a fairy fetish.
Oh, no, I can't do it.
He said I can't destroy my
girl. Oh, I can't do it.
Wendy! Wendy, Wendy, I love Wendy. I love Wendy's.
Boom.
Should I
have a change point?
Yeah, so can we...
Oh, no, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, no, 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 no. Dumb.
Hey, I want to fly.
Don't go to Tukulu.
Alright, let's continue. I forgot I actually see the pain in the room. So, I guess that's how it's going to be.
Don't school for it.
Oh, better use this. Where's the fake sword? There he is.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez.
I'll go a little bit to my room.
He's already down there. Where'd he go?
Okay. One of these are mine.
There he is.
One of these
are
mine.
Die. My game's art is gonna be pretty. Is that you that just made that noise? Get up there. So I am like so. Yeah, he's making a noise. I'm like so far behind this freaking versus. Ow.
Pardon.
I have to say it's funny. Okay, obviously I can't go in there. Stop pumping the pole, Sora. You're not a stripper. You're not a pole dancer. I really need it. Wait. Whoops, I fell. Okay, they killed, I think, one of those. Oh, no. I can't. Donald? Oh my god, does he have something on this? Oh. I had Peter Pan on the party because Peter Pan and Link, they all really sort of look like. By that, I just mean
because
also, he has a fairy, so that's what I
don't do.
It's like sort of Sora working with Link. But a flying Link.
Sorry?
You can see how there's a legit comparison between the two, except. Stories are completely different. The only thing that's really comparable is his outfit. And the fact that he's a fairy. That's literally the only comparison I can make. Plus, he has a dagger. Where is it? The dagger is close to a sword. Jeez. In a way, I really wanted to skip past all these heartless.
That was a good hole right there.
And not waste my time on that. But in another sense, if I do that, once I get to the boss, I'll be too weak to face it and I'll keep dying. Over and over and over and over. Over and over. Oh no, please don't. Holy crap. Thank you, Donald. You can always count on the Don to help you when you need it. To make my health great again.
When we took the princess,
people watching this are gonna be like, I just know there's a trunk joke in there. It's coming, and it came.
But fear not. No harm.
It came like that.
Your son. The boots won't work.
Just kidding.
Our power?
What we could hear.
The untapped.
Need to build a wall between me and these heartless.
Now, it's time you awaken.
I'm the wall, but my screen
is and realize your full potential.
Look, my heartless
are only limited to the wall.
Probably because there's no coin in this room.
Ow! What the fuck hit me?
In the room of the gun. Bitch, so coin, she looks like shrug.
I'm tired of these motherfucking heartless and this motherfucking ship. Ow. Ow.
Peter, are you really going back to Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is.
Hey,
McDonald burgers. No, 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 pussy. Son is my cousin, the drunk fool.
Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor.
Take a bow.
Look after her for me, will ya?
Hell no.
What?
You got me fucked up, man. I'm washing no damn fur.
Are you sure about that?
What's that thing? What about the clock tower?
Keep
it. You say there's something there.
I'm sticking with this one. But I want to go to see my home.
Wendy's! I love Wendy's.
That's the only thing that I'm going to do.
Awesome.
After we finished recording last one. He's already done that by now. No, I'm good. And after this, we'll probably do it. Ducky Hercules Club, too short, man. This one, Ducky Boy's too short, man. You know, that's what she said to
him. I was
thinking
of him. Well, you
can't
lose your
hand, Dan. John was wrong.
It's not
wrong. No, my girl is wrong. Another tournament right now. Damn, what time is this? Down by the light. There's the keyhole on the phone line. Don't worry about it. Time to break this cup. Now it's gonna be
Wendy.
Easy as hell.
Look at that, she's also a redhead, just like Wendy's. From, you know, the logo from...
Oh, another one of those.
Oh, yeah. Else, in the last episode, so Ross said, hey, she looks high as fuck. She look like she's... What did he say? He said some word.
That's all I know.
He said something.
Hell
yeah. He got her to move her hand, that's awesome. Shows that she's still in there somewhere.
That was worth a keyhole. I don't think I'm gonna get it. I don't know what to do. That was the point of the game. How old is it? Go touch the
wall. So what did I tell you about her
before? Don't look at me.
Oh, yes.
Down to the water, the tall plow to the whole thing.
It was
a couple of
things.
Oh, yeah, that's a power cable.
Remember,
I'm going for
relying too heavily on the dogs could cause your heart.
Yeah.
One thing about having.
Using
the power
cable. Damn, I'm not going to call back the power cable. What do you want, stupid fool?
She's getting steamed again.
Ah, ah.
No, I don't need another. I don't need a phone. Boom. Go. What is that? The first fucking legend. Oh, no.
So, a plan for me to somehow catch back up. Oh, no. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Donald. I was right. Yeah. I probably should not use Sonic anymore. I should have used Super Sonic anymore. Man. This ant is
so cool. Damn. Damn, what the dog comes, he needs to kill me.
Hey, let me do that to you too.
I don't know, this is not going to talk to you. The cockles are going to hurt you.
Ow. Ow. Hey, you're supposed to, don't you know how that works? You're supposed to do those other guys first.
Come on.
That's your last guy, that's the first.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
What kind of anti-soar are you? You're not even doing it right. Hey.
Oh, you're welcome, Donald.
Worship,
Donald. Donald. Donald's going to be there.
You're never going to get a trick like that. Naruto, Shadow Clone bullshit.
Oh, Donald, Cloud. Well, don't bitch.
Who are you even trying to hit me?
No, I'm gonna do this first.
I'm just trying to hit you. He's trying to stall off my wing.
No, bro.
That's what he was doing. He's throwing me out of his sword.
Yeah, bitch. No cancer before we go. What the hell? I don't have a problem. I gotta be mindful. For you. I don't mean to fucking flip. So look, boy,
don't
do it. Donald. Donald. Hopefully I can get this. All thanks to you. And your glass cup. Damn, cover the hell you. Cover my open my weapon. Yeah, definitely need this.
You made me waste my ammo.
Oh, thank you. I didn't realize I did. I didn't have the ammo. No, bitch.
Oh, jeez.
I will.
Take that. Oh. Oh.
Donald. Here we go.
Goofy.
Go, Donald.
Slow motion trying to hit Goofy. He'll be fine. Jeez, I'm sort of strategy to beat. Because right now they're like neck and neck, and I'm way behind. I'm not too far behind them. Kairi, where are you, Kairi? Kairi's not here. Oh well, Windy is better anyway. Not this one, but I'm gonna fuck him. Hey, don't ignore the fairy. He really is just like Link. He's also ignoring the fairy. I wonder if Navi was jealous when Link would talk to Zelda. I wonder if Tinkerbell reminds me more of Tattle, honestly. Did I get some from that? Thanks. Maybe I got more than that. Yes, he did. And he didn't. Okay. Can I go out? Ignore them. I might actually finish this in this episode also. I wonder what this episode should be called, because I called The Last Neverland, but I didn't put it 1 out of 2. It'll probably be Hercules, because that's what Ryan and I are both used to, and I might even be able to start it, but I doubt it. I'll probably not
even know. I didn't mean to do that.
That's the Hollow Bastion.
Stupid.
I think I've been spelling it wrong. It has L. Oh, thanks for clearing that up, Captain. Oh no, he's got Tink. Oh no, not Tinkerbell. Oh, I guess we have to surrender now. He's got the fairy. He knows I have a weakness for fairies. I haven't got nothing. True. I choose the plant. I think I've better chances with the plant.
What the hell?
And the crocodile.
That's me. Actually using fire. Like I said before.
The whole broken.
Aha.
I can't allow the plant to be in the
room.
So I wonder why he has a clock on. Did he eat a clock too? I don't get it. I didn't watch. If I did, it was so long ago that I don't remember nothing at all. Yeah, I was saying that. Yeah, I'm not gonna fall for this, but it's... I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I can fly! I don't usually play this anymore. I'm not really into it. I don't really like this. Yay! He saved Link. I mean Tink. I said Link. Wait. I would have saved the fairy anyways without my help. But I mean, it's your fairy though, so... I hope you wouldn't leave the Tinker... your fairy behind. Because we can fly now. So we don't need you anymore. I'm just kidding. I need Goofy for his magic. Thank you, Billy.
I'm never gonna go there.
I can fly.
No, son.
And when you can fly, you can attack much faster. Because I know his air attacks are much faster.
No, Goofy.
Attack.
The whole
faster. And if you ever notice that me, Guy, and Laura all like to jump in the air to attack people, well, as you notice, air attacks usually go faster.
Come on.
Stop cock-blocking, bro. Stop cock-blocking. I love flying. I could fly in my dreams, as I said before, and it was fun. Like, I have some awesome dreams sometimes when I'm
flying,
and I'll be flying, and I'll be fighting people in Dragon Ball Z, or if something bad's about to happen, I'll just fly up into the air and be like, psych, you're not getting me with a spider or something. And then, like, switching my head,
Goofy,
wow, that's it. Then the spider on the ground, and I'm like, you know what, nope.
Gotta
grab it, I'm gonna get it.
I'm gonna do that.
Thank you, did I? Donald knows best.
Gotcha, bitch.
Thank you. No time to change you. Anyways, back to the dreams.
Oh, yeah.
Apparently.
Oh, yeah. No, I don't know how
yeah, like, fly. Could be like Dragon Ball Z. And, oh, yeah. Dream World Spider. On the ground.
Yeah. Oh,
jeez. He's like on point with that. As soon as I lose it, he gives it back to me. That's awesome. Oh,
yeah. I don't think I'm going to move down for the next
okay. I don't even notice it. He still does
it.
That's a good Donald. He does things even when you don't ask for it. I guess.
Wow!
Why is there a saw blade? Not
you're gonna
safe.
Get cut, mate.
That's a perfect moment. That's so loud right there. I'm gonna fight you. Stop fighting me. Where are you? There you are. No. You're about to fall off. That alligator's about to get you. Look at that. You jumped off. I didn't even have to hit you.
Go to the
Oh, jeez.
Well, we those stones.
Oh, thanks, Donald.
Okay.
Yeah, I definitely need wind. Stop jumping. Sora keeps automatically
going up. Oh, I'm not
going to see ya.
I
think that thing's trying to hit us. Get down here. Thanks, Donald.
None of you know before.
He's got me in the corner. Or actually, it's me who has him in the corner.
But that's
see
ya!
Come
go?
On!
Get down here.
Your soul? I don't have to see my soul.
Where did they go? Which way did he go?
Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go?
That way! No, like, where did they get
Sorry?
See ya! Where is he? Jeez, he kills all the way up here.
Anyways,
I'm trying to say something about my spider dream, where
I'm
the spiders are trying to get to me, I would jump into the air, and
he
was wondering, I was like, I'm not dealing with a spider, I was like, where did they go? I was like, Kamehameha and spiders. Oh jeez. I don't know if I have to take a chance yet, so I'm not gonna. Oh, I was just for a second, I was like, where did he go? Which way did he go? He was like, for me. No. Which way did that close gonna play?
I can't get down.
Either fly away from it or be like, I'm a Kamehameha from you if you don't get the fuck away from me. And it works too. I can do the comedy on my mind. I can do anything in my dream. Super Saiyan.
No,
I can fly.
It's supposed to work.
I can do other things.
It's supposed to work.
Depending on what the dream is about, like it's Kingdom Hearts or if it's Zelda, I have a sword.
Your friends give you strength.
Or I have powers of a different game and character. Oh yeah, like Homer, stopping time.
I'm sure you can overcome.
I've had dreams like that too, where I can stop time.
Yo, don't be a
little bitch. How can you be so cheerful?
We're
still not signing.
Oh, jeez.
Don't you worry. Jeez.
Don't hit me. That would have sucked if I died. Ow. Yeah, it would suck if I died. In the game.
Yo, I'm gonna fuck you.
But that's not
how it is. I'm gonna be posted with one eventually.
Jeez. He could have killed me there. See ya. No, don't hit me.
Call
me. What did I just say? I just said don't hit me. Oh my gosh. I'm already almost out of time. That blocked.
Duh. Don't trip him, man.
You die already. I want to beat you before I go get to 26 minutes.
I still have 2 keyholes in one episode. We're all part of the team. We're not John.
Come on, no.
John,
I got 30 seconds.
Captain Hookup.
Gotcha. Jeez, I leveled up twice, and so did Donald. Yes.
I just want to feel John if you're going to finish. Oh, sorry, I'm weak. Never learned before. Damn, it gets good for a lot of extra strength.
See ya.
You're
gonna get you.
Doctors in the world, it's called the government.
You're gonna get 8, mate. Yay! I was talking to you. Awesome. See you next episode.
Yeah. Oh.
Damn it, I'm a whole episode behind Laurel. But not Ryan. I'm still at least within an episode of the same as Ryan.
Oh,
here's my stats. Level 38. Look at that! I'm almost the same level as them.
More the points is pretty good too.
Yep, I'm only level behind them. I don't need to change so much. Okay, so that was episode 18 of Kingdom Hearts Versus. This is the exact same spot we was at when I recorded the intro, because we just recorded the intro because I forgot to do the intro. So, but this is the outro. So Ryan, where are you at right now? I just kind of seen where you was because of your save point, but where are you guys at? Ryan, you go first.
Hercules Cup, and I sealed the keyhole, and I saved it Olympus Coliseum. That's where I left off because I finished Hercules Cup.
Awesome. I just finished fighting Captain Hook, and I still have to seal the keyhole here, so I didn't get any keyholes this episode.
Yeah, I got 2. This one and Olympus Coliseum. Yeah, me too, man. But I did it first. I bet. You're probably because you started off ahead of me. So I'm probably in the lead now. Because I went to... I didn't end up for the Olympus Coliseum. I went to Traverse Town. And I was about to talk to Sid, but I went a little bit over time, so I don't know where I ended up there. It might be during the cutscene.
Yeah, well, I'll make sure that that'll be the start of the beginning of the episode. Because I went a little bit over, too. Just a little bit. At the end of... I'm like exactly, almost exactly where Laurel was at the beginning of this episode.
Yeah, man, you suck, man.
Yeah, I don't know if I can even catch back up in this versus. I've done so very bad.
Yo, you might as well give up. This might as well be a versus between me and Laurel. Yeah, man.
I'm not gonna give up until... I know that there's literally no chance, because there's still plenty of bosses to beat, because it really depends on who gets them first. That's really getting you guys up there. If I can pass you guys in the story, I can get some points on you, and bosses later on are going to definitely be worth much more points, and I'm going to try and get that. So I'm going to try and not kill so much Heartless from here on out. I'll probably be skipping the Heartless. I probably should not be telling you my plans. Because now you're probably not going to do that either.
No, I still will. Yeah, me too. Because we need to be well prepared for this shit.
It's your funeral when you're not prepared, when you're not well trained enough.
You're probably right, but that's a risk I am willing to take. Well, if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like and a comment down below. Let us know you want to see more Kingdom Hearts Versus, because we're gonna do it anyways. But let us know if you enjoy it. And who do you think's gonna win, Ryan or Laura, or do you think I can make a miraculous comeback?
I don't think so.
Maneuver.
See, that guys, they have no confidence in me. Where's the love? Where's the confidence in your friend? Huh? Do you guys not have that?
No, sir. I don't.
Well, that's you know what, I could say the same for you for Super Mario Galaxy versus Ryan. I don't believe you can win either. How about that? So, and subscribe to Ryan and Laurel if you haven't already. Ryan does plenty of verses on his channel. He's got 3 verses right now going on: Limbo, Super Mario Galaxy versus, and
Crusty Mercy versus.
Yeah, but that's only going to be 4 episodes. Super Mario Galaxy is going to be like 25, maybe, and Limbo will be 6. So subscribe to him if you want to see more verses. Laurel's going to start some Let's Plays on his channel eventually, sometime this month. See you guys in the next episode of Kingdom Hearts Versus. Bye.
Bye.
You're good.